you know, really, this, if Gene framed it up nicely as to what we're hoping to accomplish here. This really was born out of the Lean Accounting Summit, and Gene, you've been part of these before where we sit at a table at breakfast or lunch and you have these great interactions, and we've often heard that it's those types of interactions and it's the conversations in the hallway, it's the conversations after you get done presenting that are often some of the most valuable parts of an event. And so we're hoping to be able to take that and kind of extend that beyond the actual event itself. So think of this in that context. You're sitting there with a cup of coffee around a table and you're having a conversation with your peers. Here's what I'm struggling with. Here's what's worked. Here's what hasn't worked. Have Jean kick in some thoughts of what she has done, what she has seen work and not work. So very, very interactive coffee conversation around a lunch or breakfast table. So we look forward to hearing from each of you and gauging your interest in this kicking off in July. And going from there, the Lean Accounting Summit we have scheduled in mid-September is going to be in Savannah, Georgia this year. And Gene, you've been there because we were there just a few years ago.
Yeah.
Savannah.
So beautiful. Maybe we'll meet out under some nice trees.
Savannah has quickly become one of our favorite venues because it's such a walkable small city. But the dining is outstanding. Some real world-class type restaurants in this small little city. And so anyway, we look forward to not only interacting online like this, in this format, but then meeting face-to-face and having some extended time with you, Gene. So, Gene, thanks for your time today, and we look forward to hearing more from each of you soon. Until then, have a great day.
Thank you all.